From Guitars Rock, I'll Stand By You by The Pretenders. Okay, it's in the key of D, D, B minor, A, G is the introduction, and it's okay, so one bar on the D, one bar on the B minor, one bar on the A, two bars on the G. Okay, and then it goes into the first verse. D, F sharp minor, it's the full bar chord there, or you can play it go from the start again. G, D, A, D, B minor, F sharp minor, quickly. G, B minor, A, F sharp minor, B minor, F sharp minor, B minor, G, A suspended. And then take the suspended off. And into the chorus, I'll stand by you. D, I'll stand by you is B minor. Nobody hurt you is A minor 7. This is the whole guts of the song, is this chord here, the A minor 7. It is just beautiful. So that's your A minor there, your bar chord on the 5th fret. Take your pinky off and that makes your A minor 7. Then back to the D. So I'll just do that little chorus part again. I'll stand by you. I'll stand by you. Nobody hurt you. I'll stand by you. And it goes F, G. Into C. So F, G into C. E minor. F, C, G, C, A minor, E minor, quickly, to F, A minor, G, then into E minor, A minor, same again, E minor, A minor, F, G suspended, to G, then I'll stand by you again, back into the chorus, B minor, A minor 7th, A minor 7, back to D. And it comes into the instrumental. Okay, so you're on your D. It's all on your E string, your first string. So you're on D. Take your second finger off, put it back on, then your pinky on the 3rd fret, and the same on the B minor. Again. Okay, so that's 4th string, 5th fret. 4th fret to 2nd fret. The 5th string, 5th fret. 5th string, 2nd fret. Then open. On your 3rd string up to your slide up to your 6th fret. 6th, 7th, 2nd string, 5th fret, and then finish on the 2nd string, 7th fret. I'll just go through that again. F sharp minor, B minor, then to G, then A suspended, to A, then back to the chorus. I'll stand by you. B minor, A minor 7, to D, A minor 7 to D, play those little riffs there through the chorus. Then into the A minor 7. Then it finishes on D. Okay, I'll stand by you. It's a great song and it's not too difficult to play. Okay, hope you enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching.